Hello, my name is Rohit, and in this video I will show you how to update data in the Firebase real-time database using React Native and Expo applications. So without wasting any time, let's start your Expo project. Select a blank template, name your application and continue to dependencies downloading. Now install the Firebase package. Here I am using the version 9.6.11 because it is bug free. This is the third video in a series of React Native and Firebase real-time databases. In the first two part, I set up the Firebase application, fetched the data and added the data. If you missed those videos, be sure to check out the link in the description box. In this video, I will update the data in the post node instance. First, import all the required Firebase keys in our project. Make a config.js file inside the root directory and follow the video. Next, run the application to make sure that everything is working perfectly. Now, I will customize the project by creating a separate JavaScript file. In that file, we will write the code to update the data in the real-time Firebase database. We have only two input fields, that is the title and body. So define these two using the useState hook and set the initial state of both these fields to empty. Now in the update data function, I set the reference to the post node and the title and body child instance is set to the title and body state of the text. Now for the body and title, we need to add the two text input fields, and to submit the data, we need a button. Just add a little bit of styling. You can see that now we can update the data in the real-time Firebase database using your React Native and Expo application. Feel free to experiment with the code and data. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.